The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from out of this world, the Hero.
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality.
Division, and she plans on showing exactly why here tonight.
Let's see what she can do.
And from Fairbanks, Alaska, Samantha Eric.
And there's a superstar who truly believes that the entire WWE Universe revolves around them. It's got to be this talent right here.
I absolutely cannot believe what a superiority.
There are two schools of thought. Go all out at the start to establish a lead, or pace yourself and make sure you have something left when that clock starts ticking down. Which do you prefer, Corey?
Well, I prefer to win, Cole. I'm not copping out with that answer either. I truly believe every superstar is different, and they need to plan accordingly.
Well, the competitors in this match tonight seem to be very prepared.
Oh, what a knee lift. Down to Odin, and a double axe handle smash. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. I had that well scouted. Bullseye with the drop kick. She's just soaking in all the praise from her admirers. Up and down, a quick finish. Can she do it? And she's able to power out after two. Have to put in a little more work than that. And I feel like you almost can't have a true strategy for an Ironman match. You kind of just have to go through it.
Yeah, you have a point, Cole. This is a marathon, not a sprint. So you just got to get your mind right and accept that you're in it for the long haul.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Stop to the gut, too. Bang!
Straight punch, nothing fancy. And she's really being knocked around here.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
Big form. Places her right in the corner. Wicked clothesline.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. Oh, my right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
A determined sequence of attacks from her here.
She's going full throttle now.
The face. This is uncalled for.
Face gouge. Oh, God. Oh, the torque on the knee. She's taking some big hits here. Drop kick right on point. Oh! And stopping away. Just ruthless.
Ooh, what a nasty kick.
Insulting. Momentum's breaking away from her.
She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now.
Mounting a downed opponent. Look at them go over and over and over again.
And a slap, too.
Oh, that backfired on her.
Could that be the table turn she so desperately needed?
So hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Oh. Cutting her off there. Smart strategy. Things not going how she'd like. Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Slap for the exclamation point.
bionic elbow. This match is falling apart for her.
There is no way this can go on much longer.
Got dropped. Face first.
Using a handful of hair to deliver the snapmare. And this is even worse. My goodness.
She knows she's the best. She's just telling everyone else.
Taken up in that area. Something needs to be done.
You have to show some remorse at this point, some compassion, and end this.
Looking for the victory. Two.
She gets the score late in the match.
Boom.
Uh-oh. Hazardous part of town here.
The apron!
Back suplex on the apron! Fighting back with a counter! She throws her back in. From the top rope!
Shoulder tackle. tackle.
Oh, my Lord! She's trying one more time.
Seconds away from the end.
He somehow gets the fall.
Here comes another one.
The big gun fired yet again. And she gets the fall late in the match.
She's looking highly motivated.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
The win.
Samantha Eric.
Just an unbelievable win here after everything that was thrown at them.
In the heat of the match, your adrenaline's surging. Only after the win is when you realize what damage has been done.
Let's hope we can get an update on the winner soon.